Basic English Grammar, presented by Carmel Darshan and Guardian Angels Public School, Manjumla.
During versus when, what is the difference? Both during and when, we use it to tell about the time something happens. So today I would like to give you some tips regarding the use of during and when. During plus a noun and when plus a sentence. During plus a noun and when plus a sentence. For example, during plus a noun, he fell asleep during the meeting. She cried during the movie. So it's very simple. There should be a noun after during. During plus a noun. Now let's have a look at some examples with when. When plus a sentence, and in the sentence there should be a subject and a verb. For example, when she is angry, she is quiet. When she is angry, she is quiet. When she comes, we will eat. So it's quite simple. You might have seen here, after when there should be a subject and a verb. I hope you enjoyed this session and it was informative for you. Thank you and goodbye.